SEAL Team Season 4 Episode 16. As indicated by the summary of SEAL Team Season 4 finale, Bravo endures a staggering shot that will change the group for eternity. Because of this, every part had to settle on a significant individual choice that could affect the eventual fate of the gathering. The Season 4 finale of CBS's SEAL Team promises to be a heart-wrenching hour of television. Fortunately for viewers, it won't be the last time we catch up with Bravo. CBS confirmed SEAL Team earned a fifth season, which will air on the network's streaming service, Paramount Plus. Whatever is coming for the Bravo team in SEAL Team Season 4 finale will bring a major change for them. The military activity dramatization will in general convey sudden astonishments, and this time, one of the individuals may choose to leave and begin another life elsewhere. Episode 16's guest cast includes Shiva Nagar, Jason Doering, David Bianchi, Rob Parks, and Miracle Laurie. One life to live plot, Bravo takes a devastating hit that will change the team forever, and forces each member to make major personal decisions. The Bravo team regularly places their lives in peril during their central goal, and it characterizes what their identity is and what they penance. Boreanaz noticed that this is something that will reverberate huge with the group, prompting SEAL Team Season 4 finale. What's more, some close-to-home stories are coming from the greater part of the characters. The entertainer indicated that, toward the finish of the scene, some sentiment will reignite, and there'll be individuals who will conclude whether to leave or remain in Bravo. For Jason, there's an emotional well-being thing that sort of sneaks up on him. Then, the eventual fate of the series is as of now got as CBS has authoritatively restored Season 5. In any case, the military activity dramatization will have another home once it returns in the fall. At the hour of the re-establishment declaration, it was additionally affirmed that the show is moving to Paramount Plus. With respect to what Boreanaz feels about the series moving to a stage, he said it puts them on the game. Unlike on network TV, the show has more authority over its substance now that it's on Paramount Plus. There could be a few changes in narrating while as yet staying with its topic. All credits of this video and script goes to Showbiz Junkies and Daily Research Plot. Visit Showbiz Junkies and Daily Research Plot for more promos. Thank you.